Having seen him appear from the bench, finally a chance to see him in a starting 11, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be interesting to see how he's used out there and also how he copes with this frantic style of Leeds, seeing as he hasn't started a game since the beginning of December, but he's been brought in for his ability on the ball, his creativity.